Different. Tito. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Oops.
Ooh. So, not very pretty looking, but tastes fucking really good. And it's a quick, like, wintry breakfast morning snack kind of thing. It's pretty fucking good and almost healthy without all the butter and sugar. Get your oatmeal in at least.
I mean, it's snowing. It looks really pretty outside. It's nice and cozy inside.
I couldn't help myself. Yeah. I would definitely make these again. I don't really care about cooking looking pretty, you know?
As you can tell.
But the taste, it's on point. Definitely recommend it. Hope you enjoyed this one.